money records taking over for the 99 and 2000.